I told him, I said, I don't want the radical, you know, mastectomy. I'm still vain. I want, you know, and so he said, okay, then, you know, you'll need to do radiation. So I said, but I don't want to do it, you know, at this, you know, same hospital my husband went. You know, he had chemotherapy. And he said, okay, then I'll send you to Muskogee. So I went to Muskogee.